All right, guys, time for another pre-work session here at the Bluefish. I'm going to try top water again today and see what we can get, and that's it. So stay tuned and check this video out. That well at all. Just the way I had it hooked up, he looked a lot bigger. There he is. Woo! Woo! All right, finally great to be on some top water action. Since I got the whole blow up on camera. It's a nice one, Carla. Oh, cool. Come on. Well, yep, trouble as I walk him back to the beach. All the $150 copay. Twice. Never a bite. Twice a hook. I'd rather the hook. You don't get infections from a hook. Me and this guy, you know, these guys are on the single. We'll be right back.
This rod makes it so much better though.
All right, so we got one on the pics.
Upset if you fell off.
Excellent.
Give it a little slack, pops right off. That pie is shaking. Make the dance on top. Slower so it has time to dance. There you go. Up. Oh, you're not that old. Oh God, as soon as it hit the water. See, that's not working. color of the chick.
Oh.
Cool. He's still on it. Oh, he's there. I dropped him. Top water fight today. grand right there. Bad day at work, which I gotta go deal with next. Indeed. Everybody, but that's just about gonna be wrapping up here for me. I only got like 5% battery, so this will be the outro. So pretty epic top water bite today. Definitely not too bad. So everything on pencil poppers, even had a few fish on diamond jigs and SP minnows. But yeah, that's about it. Just a foggy morning and fish stuck around. What'd you do there, Carla? Got some good video here, so if you guys like it, please hit the thumbs up button, you know, leave a comment down below. If you're not a subscriber, please consider becoming a subscriber. It helps out the page greatly. I won't be providing any more Amazon links because Amazon feels that I'm not big enough to provide you Amazon links yet. So okay, whatever, I will just list down below in the comment section what I'm using today, all the poppers that I used, all the pencil poppers, easy enough, whatever. I'm not in this for the money anyway, in this because I'm having a great time doing it. So love you guys. Please subscribe. We need subscribers. Cool. Thanks. Later. Catch you on the rebound.